If you knew the man as I do, you would find it no hard matter to believe. You know that I was ordered to start before him, and we have had no talk together since his arrival, but it is as a kind of warning that I tell you, internos, that you see in Don Juan, my master, the greatest scoundrel that has ever trod the earth. A madman, a dog, a demon, a Turk, a heretic who believes in neither heaven, saint, God, nor devil. A true Sardinopolis, who shuts up his ears against all admonitions that can be made to him, and who laughs at everything we believe in. You say that he has married your mistress. Believe me, in order to satisfy his passion, he would have done more, marrying along with her not only yourself, but her cat and dog into the bargain. Marriage means nothing to him. It is but a grand snare he uses to capture the fair sex. He is a wholesale marriage monger. You seem surprised, and you grow pale, yet this is a mere outline of the man. I am the witness to so much evil that I could wish him to be. I don't know where. But if a wicked man is a terrible master, then I must obey him. Whatever I may think. In me, fear takes the place of zeal and often compels me to applaud the thing that I most detest. Here he comes, taking a walk in this palace. Let us part. But listen, I have shared this in all haste, and the words have slipped rather quickly out of my mouth. But if anything of what I have said should reach his ears, I would stoutly maintain that you have told a lie.